Good morning, you beautiful people. Yo, I got up. I just opened my eyes now. Of course, I had to sleep in a little bit because I went to bed only 3 o'clock in the morning. But as I woke up this morning, I had hundreds, if not thousands, of kind messages from you guys regarding the YouTube video, which I uploaded yesterday. And I wanted to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for all those kind and encouraging messages. I don't take this for granted at all. It really feels good to read all of that. And also a huge shout out to Noe, who did a great job, who worked hard with me the past few days on that video. It was a huge success. And yeah. I just came on to you to tell you guys that. So I have to get up now and see what kind of beautiful day is waiting out there for us. And see you guys later. Bye-bye. What a beautiful and lazy day. Just wanted to say hello. Glitter, glitter, bling, bling. So, this is what it looks like with the Predator powder on. I left it there for about 5 minutes to soak in. And now, we gonna give it to Nyla.
Oh my God.
Look here, there you go. Good girl. And here's an information I want to share with you guys. Now I'm giving Nyla on purpose those little portions of meat because tomorrow I'm going to put her together, back together with the pride. Now the pride is only going to eat in 2 days again. And when they eat the zebra or so, they will fill up their bellies with lots of kgs of meat. So like a wild lion would. Now the thing is, since Nyla has stitches in her belly, I'm not sure if when she fills up her belly with so much meat, which is maybe 5 times as much as she's eating now, that it will maybe put a little bit too much tension on the stitches. And this is why I'm feeding her those little portions now, so she won't be hungry for the next 2 days. And after that, she will be 1.5 weeks after surgery. So I believe the cut and the stitches will be healed quite up onto a proper level, and it won't bother her anymore. She can fill up her belly again. Yeah, that's it.